Ow. My hip needs to pop again. I'm going to do a little bit of setting up before I actually jump into the game here. The preparation work, as it were. There we go. Doing all that set up ahead of time. There, did all the setup ahead of time. Looks like the headphones are still on. That's good. Krakow. Actually doing a quick, doing my own stretches here. Hold on. Backs of my legs are sore. Whew. Okay. Now, I just heard one thing that I'm going to do really quick here, and I don't know if you guys are going to be able to see it. Nope, you're not. We're removing the sulks. Day 13, alright. Nope, keep it at 28 for now. And let's begin.
Keep your posture straight. Whoa. Let's get warmed up. Alternate bringing
now, this will be interesting because this will be the.
Make sure your back is straight.
A, the first time I've streamed this early when I've been at work, but last also time. The first time that I'll be
all right. Good.
Exercising, next well, exercising with this after work.
Bring the insides of your ankles up toward the ring con. Focus on moving the insides of your ankles upward. Last time. All right. Good.
My back wants to pop so bad.
Next is the back straightening stretch.
Maybe it'll happen when we do this.
Take a big step forward and drop your hips. Don't let your knees move too far forward. Make sure your toes are pointed straight ahead of you.
I would if I wasn't losing my balance.
Let's do one more of each. All right. Good. Finally, spread your feet.
Spreads the feet.
Raise the ring con above your head and lean to the side. Be sure to keep your lower back straight. As you exhale, begin to lean. Let's do one more of each. Great job.
All right, and also one last thing. Dang it, can't pop. Okay, I could, but you know what else I could do? Before I do that, oh, I guess I got something new. Oh no, I already did this. I think I did that at the end of my last session, right? No, it would have a check mark by. It would have a check mark if I didn't. If I did do it, but no, I haven't done it. There we go.
Check the enemy's color, then select the.
Well, let's do something I am comfortable with first, and then switch it out, huh?
Okay, let's go! Hold it away from your face to aim. Fine work! Nicely done! Neat! Keep it up!
Oh, I was gonna say, why can't I hear it? And then I just realized, I haven't turned up the volume of my headphones.
Awesome! Very nice!
If it gives me my next, thing, I'll take a minute and turn up the volume of my headphones. I'm probably gonna need it while I do that hinge mode, that hinge thing in a minute.
Sharp. Okay. Okay. Fantastic. Nice. Perfect. Fine work. Wonderful.
You know, I just had a thought. I don't think my gear. I don't think I've haven't bought gear for like three worlds. Maybe it's time to buy new gear.
Okay.
We'll see in a second. If that's a necessity or not.
Okay, let's move. Good for working those upper arms. Okay. Fine work.
I like how I titled the stream Dash Dash just because of the area we were in, and there's been very little dashing going on.
Fantastic! Good job! Nicely done! Great! Excellent!
Well, that'll probably change in a few minutes.
Amazing!
Join my luck.
Fantastic.
And I'll be exhausted for running. You know.
Nice!
So. On the topic of things that are going on, so I mentioned on Twitter that I went back to work. That I went back to work on Monday, so I'm back to work full time at this point. Now I've already walked. I've already gone for a 10-mile walk effectively today, maybe closer to 8 because it was a slower. It was kind of a slow day, and I wasn't having to go like a madman to get everybody to have their stuff. Oh, thank God he's attacking. But. I could probably pull out my fitness stats and see exactly what my phone says for how long I've been today. Hold on.
Okay, let's select the skill.
I think I have volume now. Oh. That means it's time to. Hold on, wait, what? Lower right hand below my face.
Slowly bend to the left. Slowly return to the starting position. Make sure both arms are vertical to the floor when raised.
I need to walk forward a little bit.
Slowly bend to the left. Slowly bend to the left. Slowly bend to the left.
Okay,
you're
back,
Rincon's. Wait, you're moving a bit too fast.
Okay, we're replacing that one. That one does not work as wished, I think.
Overhead pitch. Shake your hips.
Again, we run into this issue where I'm doing the thing it's asking me, and yet it's fighting me at the same time. There we go.
Be sure to stay hydrated.
Well, I'm not gonna do wide squats. Alright, this is my leg technique for this. You know what? We're gonna do it.
Move super energetically.
Okay.
Okay, let's switch sides. Don't forget to switch legs. Slowly twist to the right. Slowly return to the starting position. Try and keep your lower body still.
There we go.
Amgard! You should feel it in your stomach when you breathe out.
And so, I think, because I still have the squats to do, I think what I'm going to do is I'm going to replace this one with the inner thigh leg press thing. Well, I could try out our new, oh wait, we've already tried this out once, okay. Let's just keep it simple. I'm well aware that my pants have drooped slightly. Huh. That's unfortunate.
Extend your spine if you're reaching up. 2, 1, 30 more. Halfway there.
One, we do that.
So shiny and beautiful.
Two. I had tied these and brought them up beforehand. Apparently I need to do it again. I would like to make note that these were... I bought these as an extra large, or double XL pants. Makes me think I should have gone for the single X, considering how much thread I've got here. Anyway. So we know that I am great at battling. That's about the one thing I excel at. Okay, we got a skill point. So we get to go spend that and also get to change out one skill. Thank you for the pumpkin soup. Now let's go explore some things. One, spend some skill points. I kind of want to just get access to everything. What's this? Three? Okay. I kind of want to just try and get access to everything. So I'm just going to take this for now. And... oh wait. Make. Oh, double money? I'll keep that in mind for if I get more soy milk. But the next thing I want to do is actually head back to the store. Because I haven't gone in here to see what goodies they might have. Because it's been forever since I've even gone into here, so... well, I don't care about the set bonus, but... I may, well, geez, actually, I'm actually still pretty good on my offense. Never mind, I guess I didn't need to buy stuff. My, let me look at the raw stats here before I do anything here. Apparently I've unlocked everything. That's not good. Alright, my wide yoga pose. I'd rather do this. Oh! Huh. So you can just do some sets, okay. Interesting. Interesting. Okay, it does make it overall, so I do need to go buy them more. I do need to go buy the others. Clothes. I don't really care about set bonuses, but... change. But if it gives me some more offense... if it gives me some more offense, then sure, I will do it. Because we are all about being on the offensive here, and being offensive. I don't know who that's supposed to detriment. Me, probably. Huh. Hi. We have found her. The missing Dashley. Oh, custom mode? Fantastic. Wow, I look like an escaped convict. I look like an escaped convict that just, like, stopped by a good store. Alright, so, last one. And we'll get double money after this. Well, hopefully I can buy this. Well, the main thing I need is soy. Not grapes, soy! Soy, soy! Now, did I say it in Spanish or what did I say? Oh. Starting off with this, huh? Alright. Oof. Is it bad that I lost my balance just setting my feet wide?
Alright!
I gotta reposition my feet. I'm like balancing on the ball. I'm like balancing on the bone ball of my toe. My hand's doing that shaking thing again.
Yes! Challenge yourself! Fantastic! You got it!
Yep. Not long enough on that one. Oh wow, that has already come in handy. Let's do some twisting.
Okay, let's go. Twist your body while beating out. Okay, amazing. Well done. Alright.
Well, I'll be honest.
Excellent.
I'm kinda glad.
Wonderful.
The game favors
done.
Left side over right. Because being right-handed,
nice.
I tend to favor
Fantastic.
Doing things on the right half of my body.
Okay. Work.
couldn't switch sides? Damn.
Your muscles look so happy.
Whew, alright. I'm feeling the burn now. Something.
You did it!
Huh. Mimics. This is how they present the idea of mimics. That wasn't even worth it! Boo! Boo, I say. Sorry, dear. I just want stuff in the crates. Okay, hold on. No, it's horizontal. This frickin' thing. There. Missed it. Well,
score!
Oh, I have lots of those. Oh, good to know. I was ready to run after that thing, by the way. Okay. Give me one second here.
Select the skill.
Huh. You know what? Let's start with this. And then go onward from there. Attacking.
Okay.
Okay.
Let's go. Don't let your back fall forward. Fantastic. Wonderful. Good job. Great.
Adjusting. Okay, noted.
Okay.
If I'm planning on playing Ring Fit,
keep it up.
Do not wear these pants.
Neat. Fantastic. Very nice.
Jesus. I'm about to take a stapler to this. This is getting stupid. I personally have no one to blame but myself, I realize.
Nice! Awesome! Yes! Yes! Amazing! Great!
Falling. Oh, Christ alive.
Excellent. 10 more. Okay. All right. Yes. Yes. Fantastic. Come on. 5 more. 8. You got it. 3. Okay. Great! One left! Okay! You got this! Overhead arm twist. Twist your arm.
Okay. Oh boy.
Great job. Go drink some water.
Oh. Man. Again, do a lot of dashing for 100 coins.
You did it! Now turn your exercise into experience points with a victory pose. Charge your squat power, but don't overextend yourself. Release toward victory!
Huh, God. Okay. Now once again, picking up my leg strap. Huh, goodness. Oh. Well then. Nope, we're gonna push the limits. Take it to the limit. Limit! I'm going in with this. I'm going in with my tried and true method of setup. Cannot be stopped. Cannot be quelled. Oh.
Check the enemy's color.
We're actually fighting Allegra. You know, I mentioned that it seemed weird that we never fought her yet, or Abdonis, and yet here we are.
Okay, let's go. Crush it with the insides of your thighs. Great. All right. Amazing. Awesome. Excellent. Perfect. Very nice. Fantastic. Wonderful. Well done.
Oh, that is not a good suggestion. Is there a butt jiggle? Listen, you can't blame me for looking when it's like 90% of her body.
Okay. Amazing. Okay, let's move. Be sure not to move your nose. Great! Nice! Fine work! Perfect! All right!
Well, I need to heal up really quick. Man, I barely use these things, haven't I? That means I've been good at this game. That's what I choose to believe. Actually, what I should do... I wonder if that doubled up or not. It didn't double up, but whatever.
Overhead arm twist. Twist your arm. One, two, one, good, one, two, one, two, one, two, one, two, one, two. Work on your back and shoulders. Two, one, third more. Halfway there. Two, one, two, one, 20 more. Bend slightly. Squeeze. Huh? Keep going. Collect the skill.
Okay. So her design is actually really awesome. Because she almost looks like a witch. Actually. The way her shoes are designed. And the angle that it gives you. Of her shoes. She actually looks like kind of like a witch. I don't know if it's just me noticing that. But... Right, down we go. Let's just use one hand here.
Okay, let's go. This will focus on working your legs. Good job. Keep it up. Excellent.
Just so I know how to brace myself back on my back and sit up straight while I do this. I'm gonna lose it.
Okay,
both hands it is.
Work. Well done. Perfect. Fantastic. Amazing. Very nice. Wonderful. All right. Deep. Great.
1,000 damage, huh?
Oh, we're gonna do a squat. Okay. Read directions. Boot to the head.
A tough one, but you can do it. Overhead lunge twist.
Right, I have to put my leg out.
Okay, let's go. This will focus on your weight. Fine work. Fantastic. Keep it up.
Shoot. High five.
Amazing. Great. Excellent.
Oh, she gets the chance to attack again.
Great.
It's very much everything a certain subsection of the internet strives for. That's all I'm gonna say on that matter.
Great. Perfect. Very nice. Nicely done. Good job. Awesome. Okay. Amazing. All right. Amazing. Okay. Wonderful.
Oh, switching.
Don't forget to switch. Hold on.
Hurts my arms a little bit.
Okay, let's move. Drop your hips to also work your lower body. Fine work. Neat. Sharp. Well done. Keep it up.
Here you go, Farf.
You should feel it in your stomach, not your arms.
Yeah, watching her is not exactly telling me the internet isn't in on this.
Luck to skill, and good luck. Twist your arm.
Ironic, she was beaten by a punch and not a kick.
That battle was epic. drop your hips. Victory!
One could say, punch, kick, it's all in the mind. That's the only Parappa reference you're gonna get out of me today. I'll tell you why, slow the stuff controller. She's bad. Alright, quick hydrate break. Let me see what am I at for today. I call it a half exercise, but I think I'm gonna go for the full thing. So, okay, before I make a fool of myself. Oh, when did I get enough for more? Let's make some smoothies. Let's make all of the, like, stupidly overpowered smoothies I can, eh?
Squeeze!
I'll need those for the future. Oh. I didn't know I had this. Let's make some of these. As many as I can.
Sweat squeeze.
I'm literally just making glasses of VH right now. I need to make a lot of these. Well, at least a few of them for the upcoming fight.
Are you ready?
And after this, we can explore what other options I have available.
Squeeze! Way to squeeze.
Okay. So leg power up and switches it. Switch skill to leg power. Attack power up and recovery. That I enjoy.
I'm all ready.
Get some reps in.
Looks tasty.
Get some repapas in. Okay. Well, I did use the onion tomato soup variant, which how many of those do I have left? One. Let's make more of them. I kind of wish I could make more at once,
Are
but we're going to work with it.
By the way, I've just now realized we haven't gotten the last of his gems back.
Squeeze!
We're on 3 out of his 4 gems.
Way to squeeze!
Okay. What's this? I have enough to make a peach smoothie. I have 2, so I won't worry about that right now. I said I was gonna make these. However many the game will let me.
Let's squeeze!
We're just making prune smooth. We're making prune smoothies with a yogurt. With vanilla yogurt. God, this drink feels like a good way just to flush out your system. Hi, would you like to try some prunes? Oh sure, sounds great. That sounds like a great thing, especially after I just went to Taco Bell the next day. I regret everything I've done in my life. Everything. Even that.
Are you ready?
Anyway. I highly doubt Drago is gonna give us money, so I'm not gonna have this pumpkin soup, but.
Way to squeeze!
Alright, you know what? I think we're good here, actually. That sounds like a day from hell. Start off your day, Fiber Friday, and then at the end, and then when you're done eating your box of Fiber Bars, at the end of the day, have Taco Bell for dinner, wake up the next day, prune smoothie. Oh. Oh. Oh my. Oh no. That sounds like a ruined Saturday. I'm sorry, Far. I'm a little sorry, Far. Okay, I'm minutely sorry. I've just gotten used to eating through grotesque things. You have a dad that's an ex-Marine. You learn to deal with eating through just about anything. Even then, I'm not a saint. I would if my frickin' hang on. I get to fight this thing again. I'm gonna take my leg strap out back. I have a knife. I did all that for 50 money. I missed it. That just means I did better than the game expected.
Doing great. Whoa.
roommate probably pissed right now.
You've been working hard. I think you'll probably level up soon.
Oh, you think? Thanks. Huh. Well, much as I enjoy this, we're changing it up.
Doing great. Keeping Allegra from pursuing her dreams.
You know, that sounds questionable at best. That phrase is questionable at best. Ah, that's a new enemy.
Bunch of skill and attack.
Well, you're gonna warrior. We're gonna do the Star Warrior.
Twist slowly. Slowly return to the starting position. Hold the ring cock with your arms parallel to the floor.
Huh? What? Oh, good. He has a buffer.
You won't let up! Brace yourself and give it your all! Lower your hips. Hold in on the ring cock. Bending your legs.
Something tells me that would have really hurt if I hadn't done fine health the whole way.
Overhead hip shake. Shake your hips. One, two, roll so your hips move to the side. Good, one, two, 30 more. chance. Overhead hip shake rush. This will focus on your waist.
I like that almighty damage, Punk. That wasn't almighty damage.
You should feel it in your stomach when you breathe that one. Be sure to stay hydrated.
Well, this is the case. Then I too shall increase. If you will buff,
I will buff.
Okay, let's move. Hold the ring con like a bow. Nice. Sharp. All right.
Man, something smells good.
Good job.
I think I'm done with this fight. Depending on how long it takes. Well, I think regardless, as soon as I finish this fight and go through the post-fight amble, that'll probably be it for me today. God, arms are tired. Okay, the heal is gone.
Okay, let's switch.
Now to get rid of the buffer.
Okay, let's go. Be sure your wrists, elbows, and shoulders are all up. Very nice. Great. Well done! Nice! Good job! Neat! Sharp! Okay! Okay! Nicely done! Fantastic! Perfect!
Yeah. Finish.
Nice.
Clean myself up. And then I'm finally gonna eat dinner.
Yes.
So.
Alright. Awesome.
Bit of an embarrassing thing to admit. But between winter and now, I put on 20 pounds.
Keep it up. Let's keep
like everybody's gonna say, we blame it on the COVID-15. As in the weight you gain from not being able to work. Or not going to work.
Okay. Three. Keep it up. Great. One left.
It's a real thing.
Flawless. You should feel it in your stomach, not your arm.
It's a real thing. Look it up. Dictionaries.
Keep going.
Dictionaries will never be wrong. Speaking of things that will never be wrong. I'm gonna lift my legs. Oh no, I'm gonna use the buff and then I'll lift my legs in the general direction.
One, two, 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 one, two
Barf, I was going to tell you when you were older, but I guess you found out now. Yes, dictionaries are indeed real. I'm sorry me and your mother had to tell you this way. Can you go back to just shooting crates at me? That was a little bit. That was a little bit more fun.
Okay.
Okay. I went one too far. Oops. And now that I have the power of banana. Oh, like this.
Okay, let's go. Try this to work your core.
Oh my gosh. Guys, look out, gamer feet. Chew here. Oh, damn. My abs hurt. So, I have like no core strength, for anybody curious. Ow. Pop my neck. Both sides. Don't TOS me, Farf. I'm not gonna lie, I thought you spelled toes wrong for a half a minute. Greater good, baby.
Good job. 10 more. Well done. You got it.
Okay, Drago. Can I be done repping this? Holy crap. Okay, curiosity.
Right.
Yeah. I could cheese if I just lifted my left knee. But no.
Okay. Excellent. Five more. Fantastic. Neat. Three. Great.
Two more. Holy crap. This is... Kicking
nice.
My ass.
You made it! Stand up. No need to rush, though.
Don't you Crondor me. Bad far. No Crondor. No Crondor crunch. No cox crunch either. I know what I said. Okay. Let's do something.
That won't kick my ass for half a minute.
That is fine. Nice. I don't know where it is, but I can't see it from here other than the word pipe.
Okay. Wonderful. Fine work. Great. Nice.
So here's the funny thing.
Perfect.
Is the replay you guys see
excellent.
Is a... Because
nice.
That's... I have this out there just to like,
yes.
check things.
Yes.
Just to check
amazing.
Chat. Or to make sure chat's showing up and also
awesome.
Make sure the stream is still running so I have my stream window
well
open on my other monitor.
Amazing.
So
right.
the font on
good
the
job.
the stream preview,
okay.
that font is better, is
excellent.
Easier to read than it is on the Twitch overlay, but emotes are easier to see on the Twitch side than on the chat replay, rebuffer, repeater.
Great.
I think replay is the right word.
Okay.
Yep.
Fantastic.
Despite the fact that I went to work today,
yes.
I almost went as long as
great.
Normal.
Yes. Yes. All right.
And this
yes.
is about
okay.
the end
fight
of
work.
My
excellent.
It hurt.
Fantastic.
After drag out. It's curtains.
You got it.
I'm losing.
Three. Come on. Keep
I'm losing the will.
One left. You made it.
My body can't do it much more. No. Who is?
A tough one.
Who
maybe
is?
You can do it.
It's just the random streamer. Okay. I thought it was like D.Va for some reason. Let's do the yoga. Got him. Take that, Dragonator.
Awesome.
Oh. Is there a rip above that? Oh no, I got an emerald. Emerald the splash. Don't tell Ceiling. Don't tell Tamal either. They'll come running in to find out that I made a JoJo. I'm pretty sure it's at like less than 120.
With the pad of your right thumb as shown.
But I'm still gonna
please do
try
not
it.
Your thumb.
Oh boy. Yeah. Play exercise my butt. I did it! Rank up! And he's off again. As I continue to look like an escaped convict. You forgot to run. Don't you just hate when you forget to run? Okay. That's it today. Solar plexia will be another day. You know? That was about as much as I do when I'm not going to work. Man, it's almost like that's an exercise that works or something. Instead of just, that doesn't work. Cooldown stretches.
Let's begin our static stretching. You won't need the ring con. Be mindful of your body and stretch within the range of your ability. Widen your stance, place your hands on your knees, and drop your hips. Rotate your left shoulder inward and extend your left hip joint.
Maybe to warm up, Fark, but that's like a
Turn
major attack.
Facing forward.
They treat that as
now stretch your right hip joint.
They treat that the same as doing 20 squats.
Be sure not to let
it's just moving your arms in a circle 30 times.
Bring yourself back slowly. Bend your left knee and bring your ankle up behind you. Pull your knee backward and stretch the front of your thigh. Now do the same on the opposite side. You can use a wall or chair for balance if you need to.
And they consider that overhead thing harder than the bull pull.
Stretch your left arm to the side and hold it with your right arm. Pull in your arm and stretch the muscles of your left shoulder.
To which I say, nah, fam. Big nah. Big not.
Now do the same.
I'm too far away from the button.
Side. Be careful not to rotate your waist as well.
A little bit.
Bring yourself back slowly.
I'm developing some sort of a pack under my flap
while
that I've gained over this
wrist,
quarantine.
Stretch your left arm forward.
Like there's actual definition to me now instead of just flat. Of course, because
now
of TOS, I can't show it off on
side.
Camera.
Take care sure not to bend the elbow.
Because someone in my following, if I break TOS, it's gone for good. I'm donezo funzo.
Bring yourself back slowly.
But some other people, you know.
Join your hands together in front of you.
Yeah, you know, let them do them.
With your palms facing out, stretch out your back.
Let them show off as much skin as they want. No, no consequences, right?
Bring yourself back slowly. And you're stretching.
Am I salty? A little bit.
Good job.
We get a good old fashioned PJ salt. Alright. Yeah, I'll get some rest in about 2.5 hours. Alright. Well, with that being done. Even though it was a short stream, I did at least stream more than once this week. Because I have a feeling that Tuesday is going to be nice and fun to... Or Thursday is going to be more Ring Fit, maybe for longer, and later in the day, who knows. But... Did anybody have any questions they wanted to ask before I disappear for the night? Before I go ghosting everybody. This is SEAL Team 6 going bark. Dark. Anyway. So, with that all done, let's see what we can raid tonight, eh? Again, chat's choice. As always, it's chat's choice. Don't let me dictate where we go. Where you guys go. If I would do that, I would just put you on auto host. So, we've got Alternate 24 is doing single matches in Smash Ultimate using his, what do you want to call it? Using his bot that basically makes a queue of fighters from people watching the stream. Botanic Sage is playing One Piece Pirate Warriors 4. Alan Edgehead is playing the newly released Panzer Paladin. The best way I can describe Panzer Paladin is imagine Mega Man, but more akin to Castlevania in how you fight things. Kiddo, I think he just started streaming Overwatch. Or my good friend Jessica, Barry Blitz Studio, is playing Okami. I don't know if it's HD or original, but she is playing Okami. So running through the list again. Alternate 24, Smash. Botanic Sage, Pirate Warriors 4. Alan Edgehead, Panzer Paladin. Kiddo, Overwatch. Or Barry Blitz Studio, Okami. What's the vibe? Oh, you're going to leave for work? Well, then I'm going to raid Barry Blitz Studio instead. Because if nobody says otherwise, it's my pick. Let me do this. I'm going to mute. And let's see what she says. So yeah, if you guys didn't come along for the ride, this is my old high school friend, Jessica. She does art, but she's tried picking up streaming as well. So, yeah. Anyway, I'll dip. You folks have a great night. I am gonna go cool down. Shower and eat something. So, until then, everybody, take care.